welcome to Snowy Tutorials. I'm Xenia, and in this video we'll talk about how you can manually warm up your email account. Warming up your email account is essential to building a good sender reputation and achieving good deliverability, especially when you're planning a large email campaign or the account you'll be sending it from is new. These easy steps will help you to properly warm up your email account and reach the lead's inbox. After all, your emails can only convert if you reach the lead. Step number one, subscribe to newsletters. Receiving emails is as important as sending them. If you have a brand new account, subscribe to 10-15 newsletters. The content of these newsletters is not as important. It can be sales, marketing, or any other niche. We recommend subscribing to Quora newsletters, so you'll definitely receive emails every day. Step number two, authenticate SPF, DKIM, and DMARC. SPF, DKIM, and DMARC are three security mechanisms that protect you from hackers, phishers, and help to avoid spam. So you need to set them up to guarantee the best deliverability possible. Sender Policy Framework, or SPF, is an authentication technique that creates a record in your domain name system which lists down all the servers that are authorized to send emails on the behalf of a domain and provides a transparent list of them on your domain. Domain Keys Identified Mail, or DKIM, is an authentication method that adds a digital signature with your domain to the account which prevents email spoofing and helps your email to reach the recipient. Domain-based message authentication, reporting and conformance, or DMARC, uses your SPF and DKIM records and ties these two protocols together with a consistent set of policies. SPF, DKIM, and DMARC setup will differ in each email provider's account settings, so make sure to check your email provider knowledge base and follow the instructions to set up these protocols properly. Step number three. Send individual emails to the people you know. When you start using your new email account, send manual messages to your friends, colleagues, and family first, to be sure they will be opened and answered. Ask your acquaintances to open your emails. Mark them not spam in case they were delivered to their spam folder, and reply to you. Start with a small number of emails every day and gradually increase it. If you have a brand new account, you will need at least 2 weeks of preparation before starting bulk mailing. Also, try to send emails to different email providers like Gmail, Yahoo, Outlook, iCloud, GoDaddy, Zoho, AOL, Exchange, and Yandex. This will help you build a good reputation with all of the top ESP spam filters. Step number four, always verify your email list. Make sure your email list contains only valid email addresses. We recommend not sending to unverified and unverifiable email addresses during the warm-up period. If some of these emails are invalid, you will end up with a high bounce rate, lowering your email credibility you've been trying to build. All prospects found with Snowvio are already pre-verified. And if you need to check the validity of any emails you've collected before, you can try Snowvio Email Verifier. In a transparent test of 9 popular verifiers, Snowvio has shown the best accuracy, so you can be sure your list is clean. To check the test results, you will find the link in the video description. If you do not have a Snowvio account yet, you can sign up and get 100 free verifications every month. No strings attached. You will also find the registration link in the video description. Step number five, send out engaging emails in small batches. Now, when you're ready to start your outreach campaign, you can start increasing the number of emails you send. Take your contacts and divide them into lists. These lists will form batches for your campaign. Each batch is larger than the one before. At first, your sending schedule should look like this. Week 1, 25 emails per day. Week 2, 50 emails per day. Week 3, 75 emails per day. Week 4, 100 emails per day. The numbers may differ depending on who you are emailing. If there are a few opens, be patient and slow down your email volume growth, allowing your reputation to improve. Even though it may cause a delay in your email campaigns, but the risk of getting blacklisted will be way lower, helping your future sales outreach. Try to strictly follow these instructions to warm up your email account and build the great reputation you deserve. As a bonus, we have prepared some extra tips for you. First, avoid automated sending during the warm-up. However, if you absolutely don't have the time to manually send dozens of emails every day, try to use outreach tools like Snub Your Drip campaigns. But make sure to set up a decent delay between sending each email. The recommended delay is 60 seconds and more. Snub Your Drip campaigns allows you to set a random delay, for example, from 1 to 5 minutes, so each email will be sent with a different interval, making the sending human-like. Your emails should be engaging and valuable. Email service providers may not analyze the email content quality, but they do analyze the behavioral factors. That is, how many recipients opened and replied to your email. Use personalization as much as you can. The personalization is the key when it comes to bulk sending. The more personalized variables you use, the more your emails differ from each other, the less are your chances to be suspected as a spammer. Use media files like images, videos, and GIFs in moderation, and do not add too many links to your email. It may trigger spam filters, especially when your reputation is not yet great. We hope this guide will help you warm up your sender account and your emails will always land in the inbox. Check out our videos to learn more about email verification and Snowy Email Verifier. As always, like, subscribe, and hit that notification button to stay updated on our sales and marketing growth hacks. See you!